13. Feral Retriever. Head to Burrow and Sace, talk to this Hymns guy. Let's go kill this guy. Paramina Rift, huh? Well, if he's at the Still Shrine, it's probably going to be faster for us to teleport to the Still Shrine. Which I realize is insanely lazy, but I'll do it anyway. Soft patter of feet. Again, I am fairly overleveled for this area, so keep that in mind. It may not be quite as easy to take this guy out when you go for him. Great. Oh, there he is. Let's go get him. That's all she wrote. Make it back before everybody turns us to stone here. Not sure if I can. Oh, it's not gonna happen. Almost there. Of course, the hunts are a great time to grab LP, to grab game, certain monsters in the bestiary that you didn't fill out when you're in that area. And I mean, obviously, I'm just gonna kill everything along the way because I still have license board stuff to take care of. It's an easy way to do it. And you can always walk back if you want to, but I don't, so. Hymns again. Alright, sweet. Well, that's it for this video. Make sure you check out the rest of the walkthroughs as far as the hunts go, and I'm gonna have some rare game walkthroughs up as well. But make sure to check that out, and of course, check out Ultima Final Fantasy, the ultimate Final Fantasy.